the whole thing started when I got a random email about 4 years ago. Stanford graduate student working on his PhD thought that anybody can do science, and he wanted to really do something with students who might otherwise not get the opportunity.
An opportunity to work with an incredibly passionate mentor to define their own goals and to succeed in achieving those goals throughout the course of a year.
The initial uncertainty was the follow-through, the ability of the mentors, despite their wanting to help, would they be able to get the time and would they have the energy to continue to interact with their students? For a student to put themselves out there a little bit, there's got to be that trust. There's got to be that their end of things, they believe that you're going to be there.
I was truly amazed that so many graduate students would be willing to come in after a long week of working in the lab. And at the same time, so many high schoolers were looking for an outlet to follow their curiosities. So that's how FAST started.
FAST stands for Future Advancers of Science and Technology. The overall goal of FAST is to inspire and empower high school students that come from low-income and underrepresented backgrounds to follow their curiosity in order to create and execute novel science experiments that advance the field in basic science.
My parents almost, not that they didn't believe it, it was just like a little bit out of the ordinary to hear like your kid telling you, hey, I'm gonna go to school on Saturday for 5 hours to do work that I don't have to do, but I want to do it. In my background, there's no one in science and there's no one that went to college even. So one thing that I lacked definitely was role models.
Brianna was a student who immediately we had a connection in terms of our research interests. And so Brianna and I spent a few months together brainstorming ideas.
I guess when I saw someone that was like me going through like the hardships that it is, like going through like a PhD in research, like I just found that so inspiring. And the fact that she was willing to take time out of her day to like talk to me about things and then be my mentor sort of like inspired me in the sense that I kind of want to be that person to other people.
Brianna didn't just engage in FAST as a student, as a scientist, as an engineer, but she also used her position at FAST in order to encourage other students. She set an example that other students are trying to pursue now.
I was actually intimidated when I came to FAST, but with like the help of my mentor and just persistency, I was able to actually come up with my own project of my own that I'm actually very proud of.
At first it's just very strenuous and sometimes it's a little scary, but I think that's the good part about it. It's an opportunity to let yourself dive into the unknown without, like, I guess, without big consequences.
It's really a safe space emotionally, if you will, but understanding that it's not necessarily about getting rid of all the challenges in your life. A challenge-free life doesn't really provide opportunity for growth.
FAST did introduce me to a lot of different fields of science, and then after that I started doing a lot of research, and then that's when I discovered like the whole route of taking the MD-PhD program, and then ever since then I've just been pretty hooked on that. I'm just a biology person, that's just who I am. Yeah, I like research, and I like talking about science for a long time, so that's what I do. Do it.